Ahead to next week, the UT Board of Trustees will meet and discuss the next term for System President Randy Boyd.
The board will go over the annual review of President Boyd's performance. In March, Boyd told the board he has spoken with his wife and she approves if he wants to continue in the position for another 5 years. The board's chair says Boyd has done an amazing job and he would like to see him stay. He has served as president since 2020, all while drawing no salary.